When is the last time you saw something as elegant as this true bug? Its distinctive mouthparts are used to withdraw sap from plants, and its name, Acanthocephala, is derived from the Greek akanth, meaning thorn or spine, and kephale, meaning head.